Okay, today I will show the another printer problem. The HP Color LaserJet Pro MSP M479 FDN or 4793. The problem: this printer customer said paper jam. Okay, now start. To check the problem, I press the power on. You see the screen. See the scanner running. Yes, look like the control panel was the screen. Yeah, paper jam. Paper is jammed inside the printer. Open the rear door and clear any jammed paper. It went cold. Okay, the rear door. Inside the video. Okay, so unplug the power first. Okay, this is steady inside. Yes, you can see the paper here. Okay, the paper is ready. The paper is stuck inside. How to remove this one? Why is stuck? Spread this one. Yes. Now the pepper jam is clear. Okay. This will have this clicks for remove this one. And now then if we can not press this one, cannot remove. Okay. Okay, this pepper jam a lot. Now put the printer bed. Install the printer cartridge beds. It's yellow. This one magenta. This one cyan. Okay, this one's black. Put the paper bags, and this one cannot use. Okay. This one. Okay, report. Is working, but the supply status is very low. Need to change cartridge also. Okay, thank you for watching. Now we solve the problem for the paper jam. Once I put jam alarm, so the printer not connect working. Okay. Thank you.